Try moving the camera to look at your surroundings. Use the map to switch to the other camera. Spawn a zombie at the indicated location. Control the zombie. Attack the survivor. Seize controlling the zombie and return to the camera room. Survivors will respawn at the start of the area when killed, but the time they have remaining to escape will be drastically reduced. Place a trap at the indicated location. Use the machine gun skill card to defeat the survivor. Exit firearm mode. Use your ultimate skill. Attack the survivor. Countdown ended. Experiment successful. Ram open the locked door. Go to the puzzle lock. Find the missing puzzle piece. Each character has a unique personal skill. Use Valerie's to mark nearby items. Find the missing puzzle piece. Attach the puzzle piece to the puzzle lock. Look for the security guard zombie. It will be carrying the security card. Defeat the security guard zombie by attacking its unprotected head or back. Pick up the security card. Unlock the security device. Use the map to locate it. To the exit. Your teammate is near death. Help him. Valerie's fever skill can heal injured survivors. To the exit. Pick up the umbrella credits. Buy a more powerful weapon from the armory. Equip your new weapon. Leave the safe room. Find and destroy the red biocore. You have been infected. Find a blue herb. Use the blue herb to lower your infection rate. Find and destroy the red biocore. Final exit unlocked. Activate the switch to open it. Survive until the final exit has opened. The final exit opens in 10 seconds. The final exit is open.